Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make a shirt in Roblox. First of all, you're going to want to be on the Roblox develop page, which you can only do on PC. So, you're going to have to press shirts on the my creations. Now press download it here, which is where you get the shirt template. Right click it. There we go. Save image as, and then I'm just going to do shirt template. Now you have your template that just downloaded. You can close that. And now you're gonna need a picture of a shirt that you want. I already picked one out, but you can pick any of these that you want. You can even like add emblems like this if you want. But now you're gonna open up paint.net or any other photo editing program. Press open and find your template. Press open again, find your shirt. And now you're going to want to press rectangle select in the tools. Now select a chunk of your shirt in the middle or whatever. If you have an emblem, then you can select that only and put it on top of the shirt that you found. And now you're going to do control C, which is copying it. And now go to your template, press control V. Now you have your fabric. Now scale it to the size of your shirt and continue copying and pasting it and filling the stuff in until you have it all filled in. If you want a long sleeve shirt, then you're going to have to go up to this dotted line right here. But if you want short sleeve, go up to this dotted line. Alright, now you have all the fabric. Now just press the eraser tool. Put it to 70 or so. Oh yeah, also deselect whatever you have selected. Now you have your eraser. Now carefully erase all of this color and stuff so it won't be in your shirt. It's fine if you go over the side a little bit because they won't really register that anyway. Now you can add some details, such as the neck hole, which I'm gonna take that down a little bit. Just erase whatever you want, wherever you want the neck hole to be. Then if you wanna add trim or whatever, you can just, I'm gonna do white. Oh no, I'm still on the eraser tool. Go to the brush tool, and press whatever color you want the trim to be and go around. It's much easier if you have like a drawing tablet or whatever to attach to your PC, but it's still possible with a mouse. Just a lot shakier. Now, down here, you can use this line tool to kind of get that trim. Make sure it's nice and straight. Alright, and now you have your shirt. If you want to add an emblem, then just go to, we'll do NASA, I guess. Save images, save it, go back to paint.net, press open, find your shirt. And now you can use the, I don't know, so basically you can kind of set the tolerance down a little bit just so it doesn't take everything. Or you can just use like a, I think they have a drawing tool or something somewhere in here. Or you could even, I have no idea why this works and not the other thing. Well, I guess mine's gonna be like a rustic looking shirt. But since this one has like a lot of noise, it's called, it's a little bit harder to select everything. So, that's probably why it's doing this. Anyway, just get your select tool. Let me zoom out a little bit. Select your emblem, control C, and control V. Now, you know what would have been a better idea? I'm just gonna select this, and why does it keep doing this? Okay. Hang on. Let's erase all this stuff so it stops picking it up. There we go. Now it should work. Now press your select tool once again. And now you can select. What the heck? There's nothing even there. Alright, let's see how this works. Alright, that's a little bit better, although the white is gone for some reason. That's fine, it'll be a pink spaceship, I guess. Now you have your emblem. Mine's a little bit weird looking because of the noise and all that. If you had a higher quality one, it'd be a lot easier. Higher quality photo editor, it'd be easier to do. But yeah, now you have your shirt, and now you can save it. Close it. You can just do whatever you want with that. And now, go back to Roblox Develop. Just choose File. Find your shirt, wherever it went. You can do either one. Then name your shirt. Let's name it Shirt. Then you can upload it. I do not have premium, so it won't let me, but usually it'll just let you upload it, and then you have your shirt.